你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Light up the world. Budweiser joined hands with Xiao Zhan to break the world. Xiao Zhan personally appeared on June 12th to reveal the answer. Hey, hello everyone. I'm Junxin, and I'm seeing you again. I will always bring you new information about Xiao Zhan, and I am determined to be a person with an interesting soul. In this deserted world, I want to touch the tip of the pen with the temperature of the text to transmit positive energy. I want to be a warm and kind person like Xiao Zhan. To light up the world, Budweiser joined hands with Xiao Zhan to break into the world. Xiao Zhan personally appeared on June 12th to reveal the answer. I really did not expect Xiao Zhan to enter the entertainment circle even if he crossed the border, become an actor, become a singer. One day you will return to your old profession, and use your designer's old skills to surprise us. Budweiser recently announced a major surprise and the new Mex series Fear Co., designed by Xiao Zhan has been launched. As a brand that has always supported Xiao Zhan, the win-win cooperation between the two parties and the cross-border breakthrough of the world together made us feel Budweiser's truly imposing slogan, Budweiser wants you to be popular. This is also one of the few brand endorsements Xiao Zhan used to support her in the downturn. Therefore, Peter Pan's support and love for this brand is also more special than others. The brand side is too awesome. Offline big screens in many countries around the world, and there are also limited editions of Xiao Zhan's new products. This time the brand's Fang Jin's father once again showed a large array of faces, big hands, and unlocked the global big screen. London, Singapore, Bangkok, Tokyo and other countries have also begun to do offline large screen publicity, and some domestic cities, such as Chongqing, Guangzhou, Chengdu, Shanghai and so on. This may be the real cross-border break into the world. Not only that, there will be a cable press conference on June 12th, where Xiao Zhan will appear in person to reveal the answer. After all, this time Budweiser's new product Mex and Xiao Zhan created the mystery together. Light up a country every day, and gradually release co-creation clues. The large screens of landmarks across the country will also synchronize the countdown to the press conference every hour. It sounds very romantic and exciting to look forward to. Celebrities in many countries will co-create with brands, and fans will be proud of it. Because this is a kind of recognition of the star actor's own strength, it is also a kind of propaganda that tests his influence, and even a kind of national recognition. Xiao Zhan himself is a designer. Now that I become a star and become an actor, I rarely design my own works. Even the occasional one or two pieces are almost limited, which is difficult for ordinary people to buy. Like the original cover design of public welfare shirt and light dot, coupled with this time Budweiser's co-innovations, I believe many fans will look forward to and excited. Want to get the same paragraph from Xiao Zhan? The X contained in the Z is both the initials of Xiao and the initials of John, and it also reflects the name of Budweiser's new product Mex. Such careful consideration of small details is worthy of the creativity and imagination of Xiao Zhan, who was born in art. The new product this time is not the fruit beer series endorsed by Xiao Zhan before, it is completely a new product. So everyone must be optimistic when buying. At the same time, the studio also announced the surprise and looked forward to Xiao Zhan's meeting with everyone on June 12. This new design is a surprise for fans and an expectation, but for Xiao Zhan, it is also a part of the share of copyright. It can be said that this cooperation between Xiao Zhan and merchant brands is really a new attempt. Now it's a limited amount, and whether there will be more in the future really depends on the effect of this time to determine whether there will be a next time. Opportunities or wait and see. Merchants will see if Xiao Zhan can hold up this precedent, and for Xiao Zhan, it is also a step in cross-border return to design, and this is also the case. Although many of Xiao Zhan's fans don't drink alcohol, Budweiser can give it to relatives and friends as gifts after buying it, or it can be used as a condiment when cooking. For example, when making cola chicken wings, such as beer duck, you can choose to use Budweiser as a condiment, so that you can support Xiao Zhan within your own ability. It can also add a new idea in the process of making food. and the fruit beer has a low degree, summer is here, and it's cool after being iced. There is also sparkling water for those who can't drink. It can be said that the brand father really took care of everyone. Now what everyone is most looking forward to is the countdown to the June 12th press conference and the little surprises revealed during this time.